Hey guys, today I'm gonna be trying to beat my face. I have a box full of makeup stuff. Let's get started.
So of course, me being a dummy, I didn't know that you're supposed to put foundation on after concealer. So yeah, as you guys can see in this video, that is what happened. Don't know how to do makeup, but I use like this eyeshadow to do my eyebrows, and then I realized right there that I was supposed to put concealer instead of eyeshadow. I really didn't see a difference. So I'm priming my eyes, and of course, knowing me, I decided to try to contour. So watch my failure. Oh, and if you keep seeing me like put the mirror behind the camera, I'm trying to make sure it's still recording because I don't have a viewfinder. Comment down below if I'm even doing this right. Like, I didn't even see a difference, honestly. So then on the nudes palette, I just took the brownish color and then the glittery goldish color, and you know, hit that on my eyelids, and then I tried to do my inner crease and I used like this white color. Okay, bye. Curling my lashes, and after this I used the Butterfly Volume Intensa, whatever it's called, mascara. Vaseline is the key to success. Anyway, I used a bunch of NYX like buttercream slash matte creams, so don't ask, but this lip liner I'm using right now is from I don't know who, and it's just a brownish color.
Subscribe down below for videos from me every Saturday. Comment down below your feedback and how you think I did. And yeah, bye. All the makeup came off. Bye.